members of the Senate and the House of Representatives. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Makin Atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing,
you are strong? Sama wa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing!
Beihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Roebuck, signal the strike team. We are go! Boom, boom, boom! Roebuck, right front! Take the left!
Over here! They're holding so low! Spin!
out that MG!
I can't get a clear shot!
Then shoot through the damn water! Keep on that MG! Don't let it get another crew on it!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Oh, MG on the right. The other one's by. Go!
Take out that spotlight. Good shooting.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Thank you.
Use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
Fireworks.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.